Thank you. That's all right, because like I said, we need 120 pounds in a couple months.
You have that much, you eat
twice a week.
Yeah.
Because it is good on that smoker.
Yes.
Oh, we should put that the other way. Look, it's got a square edge.
Oh.
This one does.
Yeah.
Only the.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Go ahead, I got him. That's it for now.
Okay, everyone, if you've lasted this long through the four-part videos of cutting this big log up, I have to apologize. For some reason, the last shot of taking the, I videoed the truck, and I explained how much lumber we got, and for some reason, I can't find it. It never took, or I lost it, or whatever, but that's what this is all about, and I wanted to give you a final tally on the total numbers we got on the log, and the cant itself, after it was squared up, we had 437 and a half board feet of lumber on that, and we ended up getting 28 2 by 10s, 12 foot 6 inches long. One 2x8, 12 foot 6 inches long, and four 2x4s, 12 foot 6 inches long. So that's what we got out of it totally, and then we got a bunch of stickers that you've seen us cut, and I just wanted to, while I'm here talking, I wanted to give a shout out to my son. I appreciate his help. He's such a good worker. You could see in the video how well he stayed on top of everything. I enjoy that. You know, that really makes my job a lot easier. But he knows what he has to do. We worked on the mill years ago. We used to go out and custom cut, and we worked for probably 5 years together. So he knows every move. He knows what to look for. And he's such a huge asset to me being successful, especially cutting this large stuff up. I can't see a lot of stuff, and he has to be my eyes. And he's very good at that. So anyway, that's going to do it for this video. I appreciate everybody watching. If you would please subscribe, it helps the channel. It's growing, but very slowly, and that's good. And I appreciate everyone who has subscribed, and even if people don't, if they watch and enjoy it, that's all that matters, I guess. It's just all in fun and entertainment. But I will catch you all in the next video, and everybody take care, and see you later.